CBS The Bold and the Beautiful revealed that Thomas unexpectedly went to see Brooke. He wanted to apologize to Brooke about the CBS call resolution. This surprised Brooke quite a bit. Remember that the story of Thomas harming Brooke happened a long time ago, but Brooke still has not received an apology from Thomas. Brooke also didn't care about the matter because she knew that the animosity between Thomas and her was hard to erase. Thomas was even kicked out of the company, so Brooke considers he paid the price. So this time, Brooke saw Thomas apologizing because he was surprised. For the first time, she saw Thomas bow before her and sincerely ask for forgiveness. If it had been Brooke before, she would have sent Thomas away immediately. But right now, the relationship between Taylor and Brooke is very good. Brooke happily forgives Thomas's mistakes. Anyway, that's in the past. Brooke just hoped that Thomas would think more carefully in the future before wanting to do something. Brooke also didn't want to be too tense with Thomas because it only made them and those around them more tired. Meanwhile, Will is sent to a boarding school. The boy is gradually becoming more mature and is also starting to perceive further. Letting Will go to boarding school will help him gain independence earlier than his peers. Katie is very sad to have him live far away from Will. For Katie, Will will always be her baby boy. Katie's ready to protect Will forever, but does not want to let him leave her arms. Since Will went to boarding school, Katie has been moody all day, making Carter very worried. Carter talks to Katie, and the two of them plan to adopt a child. Even so, Katie is still very sorry for Carter. Carter is a very kind and understanding man. Katie knew that Carter wanted a child of his own. This is something he's wanted for a long time since he was dating Quinn. But Carter never pressured Katie because she was also old and her health was not stable. Carter silently stayed by Katie's side and encouraged her. Katie is touched by Carter's kindness, but at the same time is quite tormented by not being able to fulfill his wishes. Although Carter did not say it, Katie clearly understood what Carter wanted the most now.